Alright guys, this video coming up right here just deserved a small quick intro. For those of you who know, I was in a band called Velvet back in the day, started in 95. We were in that band for like 15 something odd years. Long story short, the weirdest show we ever played was by far this video that I just unarchived out of my attic of all things. I had no idea that we had a recording of it. So I was really excited when I found it. I bought this digitizer thing so I could upload all my VHS tapes to digitize them and archive them onto my YouTube channel. So majority of you probably aren't going to care, but for those of you that tune in that remember our band from back in the day, this is like just super cool footage. It's mostly for my self-preservation, but I'll just share the quick story with you. So the weirdest show we ever played. 19-year-old Joe Brewer, Prince George's Community College student, along with a couple of my bandmates, and I pick a flyer off the wall, talent show. All right, cool. Prince George's Community College is in Prince George's County, Maryland. Geographically, mostly African American. The talent show comprised of mostly R&B artists, rappers, poets, spoken word pieces, and then us, like the grungy looking, weird looking dudes in a rock band. Long story short, we played towards the end of the night. You can skip ahead to, I'll put in the video where to skip to watch us perform, because it's really long. You're not going to want to watch any of this, honestly. But it's just super cool just to see the dynamic of this evening, because it was such a weird night, us playing this talent show. It was for like $250 or something like that. But we end up playing towards the end of the night. Of course, we have a high energy with our band. We went nuts and the crowd freaked out. They just didn't know what to think of us and they ended up loving us. We won the whole freaking talent show, got first place. And at the end of the night, a couple people that were competing against us were really pissed off and complained to the judges that we were like a professional band. Now you'll see from the video, we're not a professional band. You can tell from my guitar that evidently I don't even know how to tune it or get it intonated because it's completely out of tune, but I guess it's bypassed by the fact that we had good energy. And we didn't get any points deducted over my giant ass jeans. JNCOs were a thing in the late 90s and early 2000s. I don't know what I was thinking. Long story short, enjoy this video, skip ahead, watch a different video if you're not into this one. This is mostly for my self-preservation. Like I said, it's just crazy that I found this, but wanted to share a little of the bit of the backstory and why it's interesting. All right, enjoy.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Prince George's Community College. On behalf of the Office of College Life Services and Student Program Board, I'd like to thank all of you for coming here tonight. Tonight we have hot 18 superb, awesome acts. These people competed against 50 other acts and they are the 18 selected that are going to be on our stage tonight. They will be competing for the big prize of $250. Tonight's event is being hosted by the Student Program Board, and so now I'd like to introduce to you Ms. Deli Vanicoli, who is the Public Relations Officer and the Secretary of Student Program Board, Ms. Sophia Osei.
We'd like to thank you all tonight for coming to our SPB talent show. We ask tonight that you please respect and support all our contestants. This is not the Apollo. We don't have any clowns, so in other words, no booing. There should be up to 6 winners tonight, 3 of which our 6 judges will select, and 3 of you which audience will choose. When you came in, you should have received a People's Choice ballot. We ask by the end of the show, you select 3 acts you think should get the chance to produce a demo tape to be sent off to any agency of their choice. Ballots should be dropped off at the end of the show. I think enough has been said. Audience, are you ready to get the show started? Ladies, Ladies and gentlemen, our master of ceremony has become one of the hottest voices in radio in the Washington, D.C. area. On the air, Sunday through Thursday, 10 p.m. until 2 a.m., playing the best slow jam in the city, WKYF 93.9 FM. And ladies, he is sexy. F-I-N-E. Who is this man? It is 10 Man Kelly.
Thank you so much. Watch out, man. How's everybody doing tonight? Everybody all right? Everybody all right? Come on now, y'all got to cooperate with a brother. Brother Tad, you got to wake a brother up now. Everybody all right? It's all good. Welcome to Prince George's Community College. Anybody attend Pre-G Community College? Yeah. Girl, listen at you. In the half. I ain't mad at you. Let me hear the ladies make some noise. Where my dogs at? Man. Ladies always do their thing. Now, I gotta introduce the judges real quick. Y'all give a round of applause for the judges. Alright. First and foremost, the producer of the TV teen talk show, Keeping It Real, seen on Channel 15, also the founder of the TV show coming out in April of 2000 called Teen Apollo, Show Your Love. From Powerhouse Entertainment, President and CEO, Mr. Fuji. Man, stand up, let him see you, Mr. Fuji. Hey. Girl, you need to be up here on stage. Next, we got the president of the Worldwide Entertainment. She provides legal and other services to artists in the music, film, and fashion industries. From Worldwide Entertainment, Ms. Tanya Madison. Next, as the talent coordinator for the Baltimore Blues Festival, she has helped to bring blues back to the forefront on the East Coast. Ladies and gentlemen, President and CEO of Gemini 2 Productions, Promotions, Miss Mary Ellen. No, you didn't get up and push it up, did you? Watch out now.
I'm working.
I hear you, girl. Do it again. Now, I hope I say this right. Is this Jamarco? All right, Jamarco Management was established in 1994. The company offers management, artist development, vocal training, image consultation, and promotion. Please welcome President and CEO of Jamarco, Mr. James Hollins. Push it up. Next, he is the President and CEO of the Leap Management, which works with various artists such as Cedric the Entertainer, Missy Elliott. From Elite Management, Mr. Monty Evans. But he got a feeling because he's going to be late. I might as well tell the truth about it. Y'all share your love for Diesel. Wild Wild West. Next up, he has worked with Tribe Called Quest, Lauryn Hill, and the Fugees, Comedian Chocolate, KRS-One, and Tony Woods. From Afro Entertainment, the President and CEO of Afro Entertainment, Mr. Roosevelt Paul Jr. I'll give it up to love. Y'all ready to get the show started? Yeah. Now y'all got to show a whole lot of love for these people because it take a whole lot of nerve to come up on the stage sometimes. You know that's right. Say it again, girl. Yeah. Yeah. All right, coming to the stage first, Mr. Anderson, inspired by artists such as Patti LaBelle, Boyz II Men, and Brian McKnight. He began singing and composing at age 11. At 13, his first solo performance was Your Love Keeps Lifting Me Higher with an adult choir of the Brown Memorial AME Church. Girl, go ahead on. You may remember him from the 1997 Student Program Board Talent Competition, where he won second place. Where you at, girl? All right. Talking to you. Okay. He's back to claim top honors. Tonight, he will be performing Sweet Lady by Tyrese. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, Mr. Anderson.
Are there any sweet ladies in the house tonight? I can't hear you. Are there any sweet ladies in the house tonight? That's what I want to hear. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Y'all show your love one more time for Mr. Anderson. Did he get them flowers away? Who got the flowers? Okay. I thought he was gonna hold on to them. We're gonna keep the show moving right along. Next, we got Ciro and Aaron. They just met this semester in a TV studio production class. This duo has formed an awesome teacher-student relationship. Teacher Aaron, originally from Memphis, Tennessee, has been studying the guitar for over 12 years. Ciro, from Bogota, Colombia, has been studying for the past 3 years. Tonight, they will be performing an original instrumental piece entitled Something Slightly. Show your love for Ciro and Aaron.
Thank you.
Alright, show your love one more time. Strum it away. Moving right along, we got Tawana with a solo. Her inspiration is her daughter, Abby. She has done print and runway modeling for the past 2 years. She has studied African dance, and she will be singing Rochelle Pharrell Until You Come Back. Tawana. And she got to really be able to sing to mess with this. Y'all show your love for Tawana.
Come back to me.
Thank you.
Now, you know she served a little bit extra. It takes a lot of nerve to sing a cappella. All right. Always count on you, Kay. Coming to the stage next is Voices of Unity, Prince George's Community College Student Choir. The choir is made up of dedicated students who love to worship and praise the Lord. Now tonight they will perform What If God? Voices of Unity, y'all. He walked on the stage and said, oh my God, that was terrible. Yeah, they did good. That's right. All right. So now we're going to take up an offering. All right. Is that all right? Y'all better stop playing. Coming to the stage next is Black Sands. Shut up. How you go from gospel to hip hop? From out of the streets of Baltimore, extended across the globe to Chi-Town, touching New York, Philly, Jamaica, Maryland, and D.C., comes forth a rap and reggae scene called Black Sands. They have already signed a contract with Panthers Productions, and tonight, they perform an original piece dedicated to all the females who feel unappreciated called Love Story. Y'all feel unappreciated? Black Sands, y'all.
Before we get this started, we just want to make this clear. The first verse right here is for all my sisters. Especially to my sisters, you know what I'm saying? Because sometimes, sweetie, I gotta tell you, baby, sometimes your man don't be treating you right. He don't do you right. But we gonna put it down the way it should be heard. And to my thug, hold that though, but I ain't forget my thugs, but to my thugs, we gonna put it down and show love to you too. So to all my people in the audience, get with me, feel it, vibe with me. One love, baby. Hit the music. It's alright, fellas. It's alright. It's alright. Just be a little patient, you know what I'm saying? It's all good. We appreciate it this time. Much love, 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 love.
What
love, 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 love. All love. It's all love. It's all love here. All love. You know what I'm saying? That's the key message here. It's all love. That's what we're all about. That's all it is. Yeah, yeah, low loud. Yeah, that's what we like. Get in the mood, people. Let's get in the mood. Get in the mood, baby. It's all about love and happiness. Why you stop playing the tape? It's okay, it's alright. They little mixed up there. They didn't do it. I still love you too. Still love you too. We love the patience, you know what I'm saying? This is what we want. Here it is. So it's for you. Set it off. Let's set it off. Set it off. Set it off.
Yeah. Young girl, you got me scheming. I really want my mind to take you out tomorrow evening. Oh, why you think about it, girl, you got me feeling. So tell me what's the reason. My heart stop beating, blood pressure creeping. Sexual healing, I don't want to give you. When tomorrow evening, my run come to see you. So tell me what's the dealing, you know me want to win you. Sexual warfare, that's what I want to give you. Young girl, you got my blood pressure bubbling up. My nature start rising up. Do me want to be young enough. Since your man is slipping up, the shots I use them guns for bus. We don't really like the bus. Love to dance on cactus. Yo, but now I'm reaching sex
you
up.
You said you tired of your man and your fam. I show you love. We just wanna be a dove and sort of friendly skies above. But because you got a warm heart, don't worry about your start. Beat the storm and whip apart your wings. Stand you to everything. But they go on the wrong approach, treating you like coach. But for me, your first class, from bubble bath to my last. Past your attributes of a normal hoop, alpha loop. You a trooper in my cold war. So I keep you flowing under fire, lit with desire. Only to succeed. Ain't no plan to have a seed until mouth we can feed. Plus we lead by inspiring each other. When we smother, hold it down, lover. Keeping our business undercover. So when I love you, it's only natural that you run. Feeling that you want to come. When your legs get numb, the finger from your left thumb. I should be hung like chandeliers. Micro slide patience for your ears.
Girl, you're corrupt, you're charming. You're fresher than the sweet. Like a lily in the morning. Right now, my aim trying to make it be my darling.
I throw your hands falling. Up.
But the best I want it before me
up your hands up. Show
one must be dreaming. But for 45, I'm ready to make a demon. Promise to the pussy, what you know me, I'm going to lean him. But my start screaming, asking me the dealing. But me, I'm feeling.
If your man don't slow down, honey, I'ma tell you what I'ma do. I'ma put it down, baby, just me and you. We can have it down the candlelight, moonlit all night. Let's believe I'm going to hit it right with the long pipe. And if your man slip up and he decides to call, we can brawl. Let's believe I'll leave him against against the wall from the shadows fall. Best believe our love is something too true. Baby girl, I thought you knew this is love that we do.
Scheming, I really want my mind to take you out tomorrow evening.
What?
Over your sex about the girl is not for feeling. So tell me what you're feeling, my heart
is that
stops beating.
Blood pressure
creeping. But my darling, where you know the number of
black skin.
This morning, when the shots start to rattle,
screaming loud,
the tip of us
a little louder,
we
a little louder. Hey, yo, Dre, break it down for me. Kill him off, son. Kill him off.
But that my darling, well, you know what I know the happen. The wickedest morning, when gunshots start to rockle. Well, I'll tip up, but your head stop like a buckle. Know your mama football, I'll be running about your
cock.
Young girl, you got me scheming. I really want a man to take you out tomorrow evening. Oh, why you sex about a girl, you got me scheming. So tell me what's the reason.
Black Sands. Alright, coming to the stage next, they have been rapping individually for the past 5 years. They have performed at Howard University for various events. And tonight they will be rapping an original piece called It's On. Coming to the stage is C-Sharp and Prowess, better known as Dynasty. Dynasty. Y'all show them some love.
And we ain't done yet. Got these chickens getting blooded, oh,
we having fun, yes, we love it. No hating, no faking, no budget. Keep sleeping on down and see records and watch how we run it. From sunrise to sunset, man, and we ain't done yet. Got these chickens getting blooded, all we having fun, yes, we love it. No hating, no faking, no budget. Keep sleeping on down and see records and watch how we run it. Yeah, I'm living like shivering it. See a carrot in my left and in my right. You see it twice. Got a Benz in the driveway, sitting, paid for. Made meals off this hit. On this hit, I made more. Every day, different shoes on my feet. Different crews every week. Talk for hours on my belly. On and off peak. Only nigga in town with the blue no key. Got the baddest girl around. All the girls wanna be. So much ice on my jewels, like I got it from a freezer. Every time I touch the track, make it hotter than the heater. Keep sleeping, brothers taking it over. Don't doubt him, I ain't paid for showing my skills. Paid for rapping about it. Diamonds, BBS, rims, BBS. Trojan rubbers, bought him in bulk. Got him from CVS. When you look in the sky and you think it's the sun, it's my hand on my jet, window boss in my diamonds. Chickens dying for a piece of my wealth. I take him out for a pizza, they end up eating my wealth. Just my feet and my stick, 0-60 real quick. In the XKA, we ain't fake, we feel rich. From sunrise to sunset, and we ain't done yet. Got these chickens getting blunted, oh, we having fun, yes, we love it. No hating, no faking, no budget. Keep sleeping on Dynasty Records and watch how we run it. From sunrise to sunset, and we ain't done yet. Got these chickens getting blunted, oh, we having fun, yes, we love it. No hating, no faking, no budget. Keep sleeping on Dynasty Records and watch how we run it.
One more time for Dynasty. Come on, y'all can do better than that. I mean, they had the whole hammer thing set up. Had the dancers, all that. Come on, give them some love, Dynasty, y'all. All right, fine then. Coming to the stage next, a native of PG County. Richie has been singing for the past 16 years. He aspires to be a singer, producer, and songwriter. This year he performed that for Sisters Only, with the likes of Destiny's Child, Coco, and gospel great Vicky Winans. In December, he'll be performing on stage at the Apollo, and tonight he'll be singing Knocks Me Off My Feet by Stevie Wonder. Ladies and gentlemen, Richie.
What's up, y'all? This song is dedicated to all the people out there who had that special love, you know, the kind of love that just makes you weak in the knees. That kind of love that just knocks you right off your feet.
In the park, strolling the summer days, of imagining in my head, and words from my heart, soared only to the wind, fell even without being said. I don't wanna fall. Something about your love that makes me weak and knocks me off my feet. There's something about your love that makes me weak and knocks me off my feet. That it knocks me off my feet. And I don't wanna bore you with it. Oh, but I love you, I love you, I love you, baby. You with it. Oh, but I love you, I love you, I love you more and more. Stars under a lover's dream that sings through the eyes of my mind. I reach up for that makes me weak and knocks me off my feet. There's something about your love. Oh, that makes me too weak and knocks me off my feet. And it knocks me off my feet. And I don't wanna go.
Put his name in the song, make Richie weak. Somebody said little Tim Camp. I just playing. We got a switch coming up next. We got a poet. Y'all stop. Little Tim Camp. I just playing. All right, coming to the stage next is expertise in writing. He hopes of following in the footsteps of his great uncle, William Faulkner, who is a world-famous poet. Mr. Campbell has sent a short story to Spike Lee entitled Kwanzaa, a television series called Possibilities, right? To Fox, and screenplay to Paramount called Grandpa Farker, right? Okay. Tonight he will entertain you with sequels of Edgar Allan Poe's The Raven, called The Raven's Return. Give it up for Kenneth Campbell, a poet.
Looking back, I do remember, on that wicked dark December, hope and faith to me so tender, dying on my chamber floor. My then new friend had left my side. And to the night, it blew in stride, leaving me alone inside, cold and empty to the core. Dead I was, and nothing more. But this was not to be the end. Back and forth I'd go again, into life or devil's den, to find my love, my lost one all. For I believed in fate so strong, searching simply to belong to my love from days of yore. Seek I would, and nothing more. Running wild within the light of all that was and all could be, I went from life to life with hope that I would surely find my dream. A dream to be reality. This was foreshadowed more and more. As each step came, there was a door unlocked for me to soon explore. Unlocked for me, forevermore. I went through days within all seasons, trying hard to find the reasons why God acted as if in treason to thy love I lived before. Taking her, was this a test? Upon an endless nightmare quest, I'd have to march upon the breast of Father Time forevermore. On I tread, and nothing more. Mixed emotion, lost expression, came to be through black depression, causing thoughts to turn direction from the truth I held before. Licking wounds that would not bleed, I found my soul to surely need. The love, now lust, aligned with greed, that love still seen is mine and all. Heard it is, of this be sure. Then in the month of May she came. This life had held the final game. The moment I had long searched for to find the one I did adore. My vision of 100 years stood now before my 1,000 tears. And with it came 1,000 fears that would provoke what was in store. Not again I did implore. Yes, from the darkness it came to me like it had done once before. This evil, wicked bird from hell had now flown to this moonlit floor. Staring at us, both it did, its eyes fixated, cold and sure, then spoke to me its only word that struck my soul down to the core. Quoth the raven, nevermore. Go, you bastard, leave, begone! I said this in a tempered rage. Fly back to where it was you came, and start not now this war you wage. With this now said, I turned my sights to her whose soul was rich and pure. And as I did, she disappeared, whereby I screamed. My soul now poor. Wealth to be, nevermore. My heart then stopped, yet still I live. And with such life came death to give. I stormed towards this bird of prey, and in my hands I yearned to say, die now, Satan, live no more. And then I threw him on the floor. He then stood up and did implore his only word, nevermore. Since then I've stumbled through the days, and with it comes an endless craze, with me fixated on that phrase that slashed my soul and slammed the door. I can't move on from here until my body finally does expel my soul, but that can't be until I'm old and cold and dead and war. Suicide I won't endure. So I stand here in confusion, coming to my own conclusion, that which brought forth this illusion of a time I knew before. And like it is in repetition, this bird now speaks with a mission to kill my love, and in tradition sits upon a tower floor. Its eyes I'll read forevermore. So again I ask the raven, like I've done in times before, will I see my only maiden, my dearest love, my lovely all? Staring at the streets of home, my only home, of this I'm sure. The city light of Baltimore, speak for the raven, nevermore.
Kenneth Campbell. Hey, up next, got a band for you. For the past year and a half, Ill Fit can be heard on the University of Maryland College Park radio station, playing alternative music. Recently, they have released a self-entitled CD, and tonight, from that CD, they will be performing a song called Place Unreal. As soon as they finish setting up their stuff, they gonna do it for y'all. All right, Ill Fit. Y'all all right? All right. Nah, for real though, y'all all right? Let me hear the ladies make some noise. All right, cool. They're gonna be ready in a minute. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
All right.
How you guys doing? Yeah. I can't see any of y'all because I have too many lights in my eyes, but we're Ill Fit, and we have our song. It's called Places Unreal.
Thank you.
Alright. I was all over there in the corner eating cookie. Y'all know the song that they played like 50 times while the intermission? That's Miko. Miko is here. Miko, stand up so you can get a little love, girl. Y'all show your love. That's DC's own Miko. You don't know.
What's up, PG Community College? It's Marty from Elite Management up in here. Just wanted to thank PG Community College for having us. Also, Miko, stand again. They give you the love you need. Everybody talking about we ain't got no local artists. And everybody say, I'ma put DC on the map, but she's doing her thing. Call up the WKYS 202-432-9597 and request her song, because I don't want to hear none of y'all mouth talking about, oh, she ain't shoot her video here. If you don't give her no love, she ain't gonna give you no love, all right? Also, you can check her out at Bowie State on December the 2nd. She'll be performing for their talent show. And also, she'll be there on Club U coming up in the next few weeks with DJ Precise from Afro Entertainment.
Back. Now we got all the commercials and stuff, we can get on with the show. Coming up next is Marshall, Ramon, Mike. They've been together for the past year sharing their love of music in the hallways of PGCC. Their act tonight bridges a gap between the spiritual rap and R&B world. Their original piece called Wrapped Up in Love is dedicated to anyone who has ever gone through a tough time in their life. Coming to the stage are the Fuzzies.
Judges and PGCC and the student board for having us out tonight. I want to thank all the students of PG for supporting us.
Well, guess what? I'm with her now.
She's pregnant with my baby, though.
It don't matter. It's Ryan and yours. But I'm telling you like this, she with me. And that kid gonna be calling me that.
Hold up. Nah, it's not. It's not gonna be like that. It's whatever.
It's whatever then.
Yeah, I ain't gonna even fight you right now. I just wanna hear what this man over here is talking about. I ain't gonna even fight.
And all I can do is question why. I don't understand. It's baffled my mind like the Holy Spirit has passed me by. And oh, but I've learned.
What you learned?
Oh, yeah, that the answer's very clear.
Thank you. got, you still ain't learned yet, son.
Trouble, it seems to form from everywhere.
Get damn right.
Right. And pain, it is a virus in the air.
Okay.
Nowhere are you? Help me, please. It's only natural to fall to my knees.
Okay.
I ask you, please, have mercy on me. I've gone through so much, I'm torn into pieces. But I've learned,
you learned
that the answer's very
but I'm only human, so I drop to my knees, and I'm assuming that you gave my friend to me. I'm partly your seeds, you gave your son to me, so I can live and free from thought. Let me receive everything that you were given, break the spell of the devil, let my soul be risen to the highest of the high, the pearly gates in the sky. But even in the midst of this, I still lie and transgress. I'm tortured by the thought of my death. I live the life of a heathen with the sins of my flesh, so relax, I test. How do I know I'm faithful? And as I fall down, how do I know I'm standing, Lord? I'm confused. Please help me see that the life for damnation ain't the life for me. I wanna be where you be and behave heavenly. On the day of the rapture, can you remember me? Life ain't fair. I was born light skin with fair hands, unaware that people in my life would not care to share down with me. You ever see me hungry, they were shooting my feet. I miss it, cause life ain't fair. Nah, it ain't over yet. It's not over.
It's
far from over. Arguing over Free Keisha, right?
She wasn't even working, man.
Peep game. It turned out Free Keisha was 4 months pregnant, right? But when I met her in 3 weeks. So that can't be my kid. I told you. I love you, man. My brother. Do your thing, baby. Do your thing.
Thank you.
to you later. I love all of you. It's all gravy, baby. It's all gravy, baby.
Thank you, PGC.
Put your shirt on. Up here getting naked on the stage. Boy, is it a whole video? Y'all give it up for the fuzzies again. Put your shirt on. Boy, catch a chest cold out here. Coming to the stage next, we got a soloist. His biggest influence is Brian McKnight. Hey. Hey. Y'all crazy. He want to give thanks to his cousin in Connecticut, who has inspired him to never give up his dreams. Mr. Tyson's goal is to be able to inspire others the way that others have inspired him. Now tonight he'll dazzle you with a song called In You. Oh, is that Free Keisha? Loud as play. By Glenn Jones. Y'all show some love for Mr. Anthony Tyson.
Testing, testing, testing. How you doing out there? All right.
That's
Anthony Tyson. Come on, y'all know the routine. Show him some love one more time. Real quick, he told me to remind you about the People's Choice ballots that you have. Make sure you fill those out and vote for your three favorite people so they can get to the studio, do something like that. So y'all make sure y'all fill those out and turn them in, okay? All right? True. True. I know you heard me on the radio. All right. Coming to the stage next is a native of Augusta, Georgia. His name is Bo. He's been rapping for 10 years and has performed at local events such as Georgia Avenue Day, and in 1995 opened for Method Man and Red Man at the Ibex in D.C. Ha ha. That ain't how it go. But anyway, his inspiration is a poet Edna St. Vincent Millay and rap artist Corrupt and KRS-One. Tonight he'll be performing an original song called Pyromania. Give it up for Mr. Bo Clemens.
There's no hope for you. Get the chalk and I'll line them. They offer the chalk dust. So I blind them without hope to see. Walk without you, walk rhyming. Spit lines out the chalk. Get you on the rail. Your back blinded, back drawn the rail. You chalk the way I walk. Rap is rock to be rude. Rewind me in tune. The rap rule the rock to rewind and bring doom. I am that factor. Never to test. Test the factor and get rock. Rock the factor. Wear a vest in my pants. Or get rocked and return to the black dust. Dust I kick up when I return and please get hacked up. Up hacks return to the dust black. I'm the nigga that's quicker to bust back. Back to bust that brain once again. Day once I make them suffer. The chalk thrown around your back representing Augusta. Backwards I flow. Flow words back in the fat mode. Molded fat flow. Taking them out with the presto. So wave your hands up in the air until you let go. Until your hands are up in the air until I'll death flow. Backwards I flow. Flow words back in the fat mode. Molded fat flow. Taking them out with the presto. So wave your hands up in the air until you let go. Until your hands are up in the air until I'll death flow. Rhythm klepto. Burning the wax up. Pyromaniac spitting out flames. Wax the rhythm burning tracks up. Which tracks to burn? I'm worth more than I can earn. Out the flames, big collapse shit. What I earn, wax is the back is. I'm sharper than a cactus. You burn the rhythm, earn work while you collapse it. Just what you want. Trigonometry hardcore. Bringing it back. I'm bringing it. Flowing it hardcore. Then in the MC, you race the mic hardcore. Trigonometry. I step with the mind full of abnormal psychology. Abnormal steps I take. The mind beyond all this. Beyond my forever. I'm back with spitting the lawless. Backwards, I flow, flow words back in the vet mode. Mode and vet flow, taking them out with the presto. So wave your hands up in the air until you let go. Until your hands are up in the air until I'm death flow. Backwards, I flow, flow words back in the vet mode. Mode and vet flow, taking them out with the presto. So wave your hands up in the air until you let go. Until your hands are up in the air until I'm death flow. Chaos, they want chaos. I give them what they all want. Pass the dust, but the mother small blood, pass the chaos. I give them all blows to the dome. Nebula spit in the dome, blow. Finesse this, smoke the microphone like it's home. They pass out when I rap. I'll pass out blast like soldiers in Iraq. Hijack the rhythm is hijacked by I. In the backwoods, hardcore until I die. Tipping to my tie until they tie my hardcore backwards, spitting ass up. I fly up in the sky, sky look up, they all cry. Leave them flat on their back, back to flatten them when I spat. Rats all over the wax, swinging like spike pets. When I swing, I crush them to death, so I must be like that. Backwards, I flow, flow words back in the vet mode. Mode effect flow, taking them out with the presto. So wave your hands up in the air until you let go. Until your hands are up in the air, until I'm death blows. No, they niggas don't hate me. For all this when I spit, niggas that don't gon' hate me. Much love, PG.
What? That boy looked like he was shy too, boy. He was wrapping up a storm. Bo Clemens. Bo Clemens, boy, y'all clapping like you're clapping for sexual chocolate. Now, real quick, somebody told me to remind y'all, you gotta be respectful. She said somebody out there being mean, booing people and stuff like that, cursing and carrying on. Y'all be good. Grandmama get you. Uh-huh. Y'all gonna be nice. Come on, you gotta talk back. Y'all gonna be nice. Yeah. Let me hear my ladies make some noise one time. Ladies still here? Now let me see where my dogs at. Where my dogs at? Man, y'all just pitiful. Y'all just terrible. Where the ladies at again? Alright, they all on one side. What about the people on the right hand side right here? Y'all alright? Hey, what about these people over here? Why y'all looking all tired? Y'all ain't having no fun? Damn. Let's see. Yeah, he next. Dude named Lauren, been playing the bass for 9 years. Inspired by the likes of Victor Wooten, Charlie Parker, Bootsy Collins, and Marcus Miller. It's performed at the Black Cat, The Vault, and various coffee shops in and around the D.C. area. Tonight, he gonna be doing his thing. Damn, hold up, bro. I mean, can I finish the intro, bro? I ain't ask y'all none. Let me finish the intro. Now tonight he gonna be playing on his Curbo Petite 4-string bass guitar his rendition of General Rain by Louis Bonfire. Lauren Phillips, do your thing. Mr. Phillips. Doing this thing, plucking his bass. Y'all show your love one more time. Next up, we got a solo. Born and raised in Washington, Miss Howard was brought up singing in a church. Shall I say in the church? She has sung with the Children of the Gospel for 7 years. And during this time, she went to Spain for the opening of the something museum in 1993. I can't pronounce it, I ain't gonna mess with it. In 1993, she stepped on the stage of the Apollo, and tonight, she will grace us with her a cappella version of His Eyes on the Sparrow. Give it up for Miss Kimberly Howard. Kimberly Howard. That girl can sing too, boy. I'm back there catching chills. Can't you sing? Mm-hmm. Coming to the stage next, having studied extensively in vocal music and performance at the Duke Ellington School of Arts, Mr. Presswood is inspired by the style and energy of Miss Patti LaBelle and Stevie Wonder. He currently is the editor-in-chief of the PGCC newspaper and plans to transfer to Howard University to study broadcast journalism and radio, television, and film. Don't be drawing attention to my mistakes, man. I know it's journalism. Tonight, you'll be performing a hit song. It's called You by Jesse Powell. Mr. Troy Dante Presswood.
You. just wanna be yours from this day forth. Yeah. Baby, help. That's all I can see. I just wanna. Just wanna be yours from this day forth. Woo! I love you, baby. Don't go nowhere, baby. I need you in my life. No, no, no one can take your place, baby.
Sang the 12-inch murder mix. He remixed it. Troy Dante Presswood. Lord. Coming to the stage next, we got a poet. She's been writing poetry for the last 6 years. Now I gotta share something with y'all. Whoever wrote this script got all kind of misspelled words in here. Talking about C-O-M-P-E-T-I-T-E-D. So she competed it in the Oxon Hill Library Slam Poetry Contest. She also plays a saxophone and was part of the Oxon Hill High School Band. Tonight, she'll be performing an original piece called A Mother's Fury. Give it up for Sharice Weston.
Everybody doing tonight? The poem I'm about to read is an original piece and it's dedicated to all my beautiful black people, because lots of times we don't realize our true worth and our value until it's too late. This is an original piece. It's my own thoughts and expressions, so if it doesn't apply to you, please don't get offended. The name is entitled A Mother's Fury. My people, my children, come back to me. I, Mother Earth, Mother Africa, call back my long-lost children ripped from my yet-right belly, driven away in chains and taken across oceans to be the cotton-picking, childbearing slaves of pale-white creatures who dare call themselves human. For over 400 years, I cried my black tears as only a mother could. When they were raped, so was I. When they were lynched, I got the rope burns around my neck. I felt every whiplash, every dog bite, every mother's loss. I felt them all. As my children grew and prospered, building up your stolen land, hosed and beaten for requesting their rights as my children, how dare you? My dark ebony wonders, the one natural resource left untapped in your land. Do you not know of my power and my fury which flows through the veins of all my dark children, who you pale creatures take for granted? Though tainted with your right seed, my blood still beats through their hearts like the long-lost drumbeats you have caused them to forget. My people, my children, come back to me. I, Mother Earth, Mother Africa, call back my long-lost children, ripped from my yet-ripe belly, driven away in chains and taken across oceans, to be the cotton-picking, childbearing slaves of pale-white creatures who dare call themselves human. But wait! You do feel our power. You know that we're not some simple sideshow for you to enjoy. You rightly fear us. You dread the day that my black fists will come and strike you down and bring back my dark children to me. Why else would you stuff them in overcrowded jails, give them drugs, portray them as they're not, thrust guns in their hands, or try to make them white like you? You fear us! You try not to give us our due. You walk around paranoid with the word that makes you tremble, revolution on your mind. My sons, Marcus, Malcolm, Nelson, and Martin, my daughters, Harriet, Sojourner, Sister Soldier, and Betty Shabazz, have already shown you what we're capable of. So we lie in the shadows like a panther, waiting for the time to strike, while you live in fear, clutching your children to your breast, for you know we will prevail. My people, my children, come back to me. I, Mother Earth, Mother Africa, call back my long-lost children, ripped from my yet-ripe belly, driven away in chains and taken across oceans to be the cotton-picking, childbearing slaves of pale-white creatures who dare call themselves human. Thank you.
Time for Sharice Weston doing her poetry thing. I'm gonna go ahead and intro these dudes so I can get out of the way. They look like they got a little stuff here. It's a four-member band out of College Park. It's been together for the last 4 years. You can hear them on the air at WHFS 98 Rock and DC 101 starting in January. They're going on a tour up and down the East Coast. They have produced two CDs, Tragic and Velvet. Singing their original piece called Tragic Victory, it's Velvet. As soon as they set up, they're going to do their thing. All right? Is that all right?
I'd like to thank PG for putting this on. Thanks a lot.
I gotta give a shout out to the Fuzzies too. They were awesome.
Fuzzies are boys. Thank you.
Velvet, y'all. Boys is doing their thing, too. It's all about the Benjamins. Coming up next, we got another band. Backyard band. Not just playing. JY. Alright. Called Project Soul. It's our last act of the evening. Y'all give it up for everybody who performed already. Doing their thing. Now, our last act is a six-member band brought together by music representing this D.C. area. They've been together as a group for 6 months, and tonight, they're going to give you an original piece called How Can I Forget? Y'all know them? They any good? They good? How you know about his sweaty habit? Anyway, coming to you, Project Soul, Israel Amir, Butterfly, Dirty Red, Blaze, Mr. Hollins, and Tony. Give it up for Project Soul.
Oh,
found out it's you. Let's not sit here and make commitments and decisions involving me and you. That's why it's hard for me to grant the fact that we're through. But on the real note, I'm cool. I tore up all the pictures and burned all of the letters and dove into the scriptures. Well, I dumped them by the dozen and that we're done. So if you're looking for a fresh man, play with your wife. I just want to take your hand. What you want to get smart? And we're together till the end of the song. Start over.
Yeah.
love you all.
Thank you, PG. Thank you, I appreciate that. We love you.
This was the most fun show we've played in years. Thank you.
We're playing in D.C. Metro Cafe this coming Wednesday. I might as well plug a show since I'm up here. Yeah, it's Wednesday. Was it? Yeah. November 17th, right. Washington, D.C. Thanks.
Thank you all for coming out and supporting the Student Program Board Talent Show. Drive safely.